We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of Baseball on the Show. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the New York Yankees and the Minnesota Twins. Here's the second baseman, DJ LeMahieu. He'll get us started in this one under the lights. 1-1. And oh, to be on the beach in Hawaii tonight. 43 degrees at first pitch. Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball way out of the zone. One out. Striding into the box,
Luke Voit,
as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Two balls and a strike to the Yankees first baseman. Fouled off. Lifted in the air to shallow center field. Right fielder coming on. He makes the play. Really had to hustle to get to that one. Two gone now. At the plate, Aaron Hicks. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Two balls and two strikes to Hicks now.
Hey, I know it's early and we're in the first right here, but he's going to have to work that heater to both sides of the plate. He cannot.
And we'll have to leave it there as this is strike three, and that will retire the side. Into the box now for Jorge Polanco. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. The 1-1.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
And that's taken high for a ball. It's full now. 3-2.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
Josh Donaldson digging in now. First chance for him here with a man on following the leadoff walk. This one's hit hard to left field by Donaldson and deep. And goodbye. This one ain't coming back. Into the box now. Nelson Cruz. Now this ball's hit deep to left field. Gardner going back. That one's out of here. Back-to-back home runs.
It's very early, but he's looked out of sorts from the beginning. They've already roughed him up for two homers, and they're not done yet. We'll see if he can regroup or if he blows up. Could go either way at this point.
In now, Eddie Rosario. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one. A knuckle curve there, and he thought he had him, but it's 2-2. And that misses, so it's a full count, 3-2. Luis Arraez is on deck. He loses him on ball four. At the plate, Luis Arraez.
The second baseman, Luis Arraez.
This is line to left. In there, a base hit. So now to the plate, Miguel Sano. Liner in there for a base hit. Rosario rounds third and is digging for the plate. Safe at the plate as they move on top 4-0.
Cover fielder.
At the plate now, Byron Buxton. Hit hard to the right side. Foul. The 1-2. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone. Digging in, Jake Keane. And now the Twins look to plate more in the opening frame. Ready with the payoff pitch. Hard liner, but picked up on a hop. LeMahieu for one. On to Voit, an inning-ending double play. Now in the box, Clint Frazier. He'll lead things off against Kenta Maeda.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
Fastball swung on and missed for the first out. So the bases are empty with one man gone, and that'll bring up the exciting middle infielder, Gleyber Torres. In the air out to center field. Buxton is there, two gone. Next for New York, Mike Tauchman. Two out, nobody on. Slow grounder to first. He's got it, and he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over. Bottom of the inning now, and that'll bring in the first year catcher, Ryan Jeffers. The 1-2 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. So stepping in, Jorge Polanco. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
Well, this isn't his more accomplished side. As a general rule, he's a much better hitter from the right side, but they're looking for him to come through here, swinging the bat left-handed.
Payoff pitch one more time. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Here's the third baseman, Josh Donaldson. And remember, he hit that two-run homer his first time up.
The last at bat, Eddie D, we heard this guy's a good fastball hitter. He got a fastball and didn't miss it. We'll see if they pitch him a little bit differently this time and mix in some off-speed pitches.
Fouled away.
Two-out lightning definitely applies to this offense. If this two-hole hitter can get on, they could start something serious.
Swing and a high chopper. Fielded cleanly, and the off-balance throw gets him as he takes away a hit, and the side is retired. Coming to the plate now, Gary Sanchez. And they've got some work to do early on, down 4-0 already. Ball. And this is low, ball two, two and one. And a swing and a miss, as that looked like self-defense there. It's two and two. And the pitch. Now a swing and a miss as he picks up another one. Make it four strikeouts already, and there's your first out. One out here in the Yankees third inning, and up next the left-handed hitting Brett Gardner. Hit hard on the ground to second, reined in, and there are two away now. So bases are empty here with two gone, and striding into the plate it'll be Miguel Andujar. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch, and that's taken for a called strike two. And he chased it in the dirt. Jeffers corrals it, and the throw to first ends the inning. Now to the plate, Nelson Cruz. And he's off to a hot start in this one. Homered his first time around. A bouncer to the left side. Andujar fields it cleanly. And there's one down now. In now, Eddie Rosario. He scored after reaching on a walk in his first at bat. Just off the outside that time, laid off for a ball. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Hitters count all the way. Here it comes. A bouncer to the left side. On to first, and there are two down. Now at the plate, Luis Arraez. One for one after a single this first time up. And he'll take a look at a strike on the inside corner. It's 1-2.
Boy, this guy's got it going on right now. He's executing everything. He should feel pretty good.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. And that sends DJ LeMahieu into the box. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
Cave is there to put it away for out number one. Digging in to try it again. Luke Voit flied out in his first at bat, so making 0 for 1 so far. The 1-2. Yankees still on the lookout for hit number one here. Hit back toward the mound. He's got it. And that's the second out. So bases are empty here with two gone. And that'll bring in the switch hitter, Aaron Hicks. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes. And that will retire the side. Here's Miguel Sano looking to follow up the RBI single from his first at bat. The 1-1.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. Four runs through three innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
Swung on and missed. Really fooled him that time for the first out.
Now batting.
Here's Byron Buxton now. He's 0 for 1 thus far. The 1-1 home is in there for the second strike.
Hey, you think back to the early innings right there. You thought this guy would have been hitting his showers. A credit to him. He's been able to regroup, find his mechanics, and find a way to stay in this game.
Slider gets him swinging, two gone. Stepping in, Jake Cave will attempt to put the ball in play for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Think he held up in time, but that becomes moot as it's a called strike two.
Not much you're going to do with that pitch right there. You have to catch it out front before it even breaks, and even if you do that, it's a tough pitch to keep fair.
Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Looking to set down the side on strikes. Here it comes. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul. So a missed opportunity there. And he struck him out. His seventh of the ball game, and that ends the inning. Coming to the plate now, Clint Frazier. He'll look to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Sometimes you just got to tip your cap to the guy on the mound. He's getting paid to try and get you out as well. Anytime it gets up there north of 7-8 pitch ABs, sometimes it just comes down to pure execution. Let's see if he makes the adjustment right here.
This guy's been throwing the ball great so far, but it's going to be tested here. 4, 5, and 6 coming up this part of the lineup.
Another 2-2 offering. Line drive to left. He dives. Did he catch that? He did. What a play there for the first out. And that'll bring up Gleyber Torres. So far 0 for 1 with a flyout.
almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
And he fouls this one off. Full count, 3-2. Liner towards second. That's a hit, the first of the game for the Yankees.
Now batter, the right fielder.
At the plate, Mike Tauchman. Into the corner and slicing foul.
He wants that changeup back right there. Great arm action on that changeup. Hitter was just a smidge out in front.
Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. And it's fouled away. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. So a runner at first with two away, and that'll bring up Gary Sanchez. Torres, the runner at first with two gone. 2-1. Fouled off. Here now the 2-2. He swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Set now for the bottom of the fifth, and next to hit is the catcher, Ryan Jeffers. And that misses ball four now. It's a leadoff walk to get the home half of the fifth underway. Number 73 takes the mound as he's been called upon to pitch. Jorge Polanco will be the first to stand in against the new pitcher as he'll do so with a runner at first and nobody out. Hit hard to third. LeMahieu for one. On to first, so he comes right out of the bullpen and gets the double play. So two are gone in the Twins' half of the fifth. And that brings up the former American League MVP, Josh Donaldson. The 1-2. Line toward right center. And he dives to make a spectacular catch. What a play there to end the inning. All set for the start of the inning. And up next, the left-handed hitting Brett Gardner.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Struck him out, and he becomes the ninth strikeout victim thus far. Here's Miguel Andujar now, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at-bat. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Buxton is under this one. And there's the second out of the inning. So the lineup flips over and digging in, DJ LeMahieu. He flew out in his last at-bat. And this one misses high for ball four, and they have themselves a two-out base runner. Digging in once again, Luke Voit. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now. Hit down the third baseline, but this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. From the stretch to two balls and two strikes now.
Two balls, two strikes.
Two Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. And he will strike him out. 10 now in the ball game, and the inning is over. Stepping into the box, Nelson Cruz comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Here now the 2-2. Fouled away. The 2-2 one more time. Fly ball out to right field. Tuchman moves to his right and puts this one away in the alley for out number one. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Eddie Rosario. He was retired via the ground ball last time up. One and two now.
One ball, two strikes.
Line toward the alley in left center. Gardner will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Digging in now, Luis Arraez. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Scooped up. Throw on to Voit takes care of him, and the inning is over. Seventh inning ready to roll, and that'll bring up the switch hitter Aaron Hicks.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Now the 2-1 pitch. It swung on and missed for strike number two. Two-two pitch is fouled away. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game. Stepping up to the plate, Clint Frazier. He was robbed of a hit in his last at-bat, so he'll try to change his fortunes here.
Yeah, you got to control the controllables, Matty. All you can do is put barrel to baseball and see what happens. You cannot control the defensive wizardry on the other side.
He's just rolling right now, and even dozen strikeouts for him in the ballgame. Stepping up now, Gleyber Torres. He singled his last time up.
Yeah, guys, still the only hit in this game so far. They've been pretty well shut down. Guys on the mound have really much controlled the whole outcome up until this point.
Boy, he looks strong out there on the mound this inning. He's got a chance to punch out the side in order and against the middle of the order, too.
Now batter, right fielder.
Into the box, Mike Tuchman, and he fouls this one off. Here's the 1-2. And he's got another one. 13 strikeouts now, and the inning is over. So the big bat of Miguel Sano digs in next. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. 1-1. Is looked at off the plate for a ball. Sliced hard on the ground. That gets through, and he'll reach base again on his second base hit of the game.
Now batting, left fielder.
Stepping in now, Byron Buxton. Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for a strike. Here's a little chopper up the middle. He's got to hurry. The second for one, but no real shot at two as he's safe easily at first. The next twin up, Jake Keane. 0-for-2 from him so far in this one. And they pitch out here, but nothing's happening. Ball two. Launch to right field and deep. And that is off the wall. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one out double. Standing in now, Ryan Jeffers. And this is sliced foul into the stands in right, out of play. The 2-2.
Well, he really needs to make this guy swing the bat right here. He's not the type of hitter you want to dance around with.
Popped into the air, back behind second. LeMahieu takes charge, and he's got it. Two down. And now back to the leadoff spot in the Twins lineup. Stepping in, Jorge Polanco. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0 for 2 at this point. On the ground to the right side. LeMahieu's got it. On to first, and the Twins are turned away here as the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, and next, the dangerous power threat, Gary Sanchez.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Can't find the zone there as he lays off the breaking ball.
Great AB up until this point. A walk right here could really just infuse some confidence into this lineup.
And it's up to a 3-2 full count now. Got him, and he goes down on strikes for the third time. So here's the veteran Brett Gardner. Ooh, jumped the gun a bit on that swing, and he's down 1-2.
His slider's been impressive all night long. If he can continue spinning it like that, he's going to be just fine.
Ready to deliver the 1-2. That misses, and we're even at 2-2.
Well, he's thrown a lot of pitches in this one, but it's not like he's walking a bunch of guys. Only one free pass to this point, but they're still making him work really hard.
Therefore, it is Donaldson, and there are two away now. And that'll bring up Miguel Andujar. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And that fastball's too much for him there. 1-2.
Boy, he's been great in this one. He's only one strike away from putting another zero on the scoreboard.
Hit in the air down the right field line. And foul. And that misses 2-2. No runs, two hits, and no errors for the Yankees so far. Now a swing and a bouncing ball for the shortstop, Polanco. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Now at the plate, Josh Donaldson. He launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Now at the plate, Nelson Cruz. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. And this one runs a little too far in, ball two. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, it's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter. Not a great spot to be in if you're the pitcher.
Now a slider here, but this will miss off the plate away, and it's ball four. So here's the cleanup hitter, Eddie Rosario. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at bat, but it resulted in a line out. And now a good slider that doesn't quite catch the zone. It's 2-1 now. And it's fouled away. This one's outside. Quite a bit off the plate that time.
Not a bad time right here to put that runner in motion. 3-2 count. You send the runner, and if it's a bad pitch, it's ball four.
And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. Luis Arraez will be his first assignment here as he'll face him with runners at first and second and one gone. The 1-1.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Lifted the other way down the left field line. And no one will track it down. Here now the 2-2. It's laid off and the count runs full. Miguel Sano will be next. Hit on the ground down the first baseline. Reined in. Torres at the bag. The relay not in time as he beats the throw by a step. So striding forward now, Miguel Sano is looking for hit number three here in this at-bat. A two-ball, one-strike count to the Twins' first baseman. This pitch is hit foul off to the left and out of play, so the count goes to 2-2 now. From the belt, the pitch. Four runs, six hits, and no errors in the ballgame for Minnesota. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2. Byron Buxton would be next. And he struck him out. So a masterful job of being thrown into the fire and getting the big strikeout to end the inning. Tyler Clipper comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth. All set to start the ninth in this one, and that'll bring up DJ LeMahieu. Here now the 2-2. Side. And that is into right field, so the leadoff man's aboard here to kick off the ninth. To the plate now, Luke Voit. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Settling in now, Aaron Hicks. He was sat down on strikes in his last at bat. Now the 1-1 pitch. Fouled off. The 1-2 gets him swinging. He struck him out. Striding forward now, the Yankee cleanup hitter, Clint Frazier. And he needs to make something happen. They're down to their final out here in the ninth. Now this crowd of over 38,000 on their feet. Two and two.
Great take right there, but the last thing you want to do is be called out on strikes to end the game.
Last chance for the Yankees. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
It's always nice to give your fans at home something to cheer about, and they definitely did that right here, coming through with a big win at home.
One final check of the line score as you see the key players there in this shutout victory. Well, heroes are made in the postseason, and he was at least the hero in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, no time like the postseason to come through and lift your team to victory. He was certainly a big factor here, and it was pretty cool to see.
Nothing to score tonight. The Minnesota Twins win the opener here in the division series. Kenta Maeda is the winning pitcher of record. Gerrit Cole was only able to work four innings as he takes the loss. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter at MLB The Show.
The final line score for our ball game tonight, for the victorious Twins, 4 runs on 6 hits, no error as they left 6 men on base. For the Yankees, no run, 3 hits, no error as they left 4 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 34 minutes. Tonight's paid attendance at Target Field, 38,649. A reminder that extra light rail trains on the Hiawatha Line and Central Corridor are available at the Target Field station located beyond right field.